Hello, hello! What an intro! I love the first thing you guys hear is me coughing. You guys, who am I talking to? Alright, let's go. God, I hope this game's not too loud. Let's see, options. I'm probably gonna get like shot down while doing this. I don't even know my options. Here we go. Oh, I didn't press apply, did I? Damn it! Alright, that's it. Okay. Wait a minute, I don't even know why I changed there. Oh, yes. Alright, this should do. So we're probably gonna go for ground targets first. And if anyone goes on my tail, then I'm probably gonna be screwed. And, if we're gonna be like, oh no, he's not playing realistic battles, he's so noobish or whatever, then I don't wanna play realistic battles, cause this is a hell of a lot more fun to me than realistic battles, cause you can do so much more crazy things here. And make your plane move in such crazier ways. Oh shit. Oh, we got a bomber. Oh! God, I almost crashed into my teammate. That would've been really embarrassing. God, this guy's strong. Jeez Louise. What a Frenchman. Oh, my guns overheat. God darn! What is with this dude? I'm hitting his engines. Alright. My gun's jammed and reloading. The plane looks fine. Ooh, he's messed up. Pull up a little bit here. Oh! Back in action. That does it! He's down. This is going pretty good. Oof. This anti-air is really on my butt. Machine gunner. These are like really easy to get. I wouldn't be going after enemy planes, but all these guys right here, I'm gonna get them. Got enemy aircraft above me. Really high above me there, I shouldn't worry about him. Unless he'll dive onto me. Then they can take me out in a flash. But until then, I'm gonna be destroying their little guns. I'm fine with destroying guns. Oh, should have enough ammo. Yep. Enemy above. Nice turn out here. I'm going to go midfield. Oh! Wow, that was... I don't feel bad for whoever watched that. Oh, I got another bomber incoming. Oh, he's going for our ground targets. He might crash. Whoa! How'd he survive? Oh, nimble one. Not for long down. Dang, he is fast. Oh, well. Oh, I'm getting hits on him still. Still getting tiny hits. Alright, he's out of my range. Oh, I got him! Someone else wants to join the fight. Where is this guy? Oh, there he is! LAGG Russian. Ah, no! Fuck! Ah! I gotta eject! Oh man, he crashed into me, I crashed into him. It's both our faults. Alright. Trying to go for more ground troops now. Hmm. Now it was probably a point where I tell a really lame joke. But I don't know. That wasn't even gonna be a joke either. Oh, there's that guy. Well, there's probably a bomb in our base. Oh. He's gonna finish off our base. Oh no no no. I like to do some dog fighting, but yeah, play the objective too and just defend. I mean, we got guys going after him, but still don't kill him. Oh snap. Oh, he's dead. Yes, we did it. Teamwork. Oh, he's going for our ground, guys. No. We must defend. He's going back to base or something. Maybe he's hurt. That was something. He's still flying away. Huh. Nope. We got our teammates beside us. Oh well. Time to mow down some vehicles then. See, I am ahead of him because physics and science and such. Oh, here got a guy. Oh shit! He's not as maneuverable as me, I know that. So I can turn faster, which means firing solution. Good hits. Oh, he's losing engine power. There we go. Finish him off. Yeah! What, he hit on me? I'm good. I can't take out those little tanks because our peewee guns aren't effective enough. They can't pierce through their armor. That's the thing with British. Usually they're fighters and they have like little pea shooters. But like, we got a lot of pea shooters. I have 12 on this. Usually enemy aircraft usually have, dogfighting aircraft have 6 to 8 guns. Usually, sometimes a pair of 20 mils, sometimes, usually 50 cals and two or four of those guns would be a 7.62. 7.7. Alright, here we go. Oh wait. There's a lot of these guys around. Cause I'll be hunting out some guys, but then some guys will be hunting me out too, so I gotta watch my back. There we go. I'm sitting duck right there. Someone could have just flown by and just messed me up. But I'm on top of these guys, which means they don't see me coming. Why am I explaining the science of... I'm just trying to play the game. I just want to play the game. God, I can't even see what's happening. Here we go, we single someone out. Here. Oh, see, he's hunting me. Oh, no! There we go. Shot his cockpit, his pilot. Oh! Uh-oh. This doesn't look too... Need some fancy footwork. Spitfire incoming. Oh, I'll take him out, too. Yeah, he's too far away, ground targets. Wait, who else is coming in? He's gonna dive on us. Probably take us out really fast. But until then, I'm gonna take out these guys. Oh, no! He's on my tail! No! Woo! Running low on ammo. Reloading. Damn, they messed me up. I'm vulnerable too, because up 3 seconds in, and I'm back in the fight. So no reason I don't play realistic battles, because I like shooting a lot. I don't like flying back to base and landing just to reload my guns, just so it'll be realistic. I'm not. The realistic battles are really good. It's like, it would be, it's better than arcade battles, which I'm doing right now, but like, I like doing this, I prefer this. They did good with realistic battles. It's not bad. Not trying to bash on it or anything. And I'm about to get shot up. Oh, I messed up his tail control so he couldn't turn up or down. Woo! Oh shit! I'll just have a little fun right here. Let's do some bombing. I'm gonna bomb the bomb. I'm gonna get killed really fast though. My gunners. And it's honestly, bombing gameplay is the most boring gameplay to watch. But I just want to show you guys what bombing looks like. Whoever watches this ever, I'm not gonna like advertise my videos and be like, watch my videos, guys. I want you to watch it because, yeah. Nah, I'm just. If you stumble across my videos, then here it is, my videos. And if you like my videos and like stick around, then okay, that's cool. I'm not gonna get mad at you or anything. It's just someone who sees who I am. Really, we're going really fast. Oh, I don't have a co-pilot. I have gunners though. Alright, we can get these medium tanks. Hopefully we don't get messed up too bad by these fighters going in for my bomber. It's about to fly like crazy. Can't do this in realistic battles or your wings get torn off because you're going too damn fast. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah! Oh shit! They knocked out my pilot. Alright, let's finish this off. Win or lose, whatever happens, happens. Just try and get some speed really fast so we can take out as many aircraft as possible. That tank's probably the very last enemy unit, and then the game will be over and we'd win. But I don't know which one of our guys has bombs right now, so I don't have bombs. I can't take it out. That Hurricane 2 could possibly have bombs on it. Maybe the, but the bombs aren't, like, if they're like 50 kilogram bombs, that's not going to take out the tank unless it's a direct hit. So you want 250s or 500 kilogram bombs. Fight's over their base right now, which is good because they're staying away from our guys. We actually have a lot of ground units left. Those little like standstill dots, those are ground units. You can either win the game by taking all the ground units out or taking all their bases out or taking out all their all of them. But usually how games are won is the ground units. Oh, look, my team is going for them. Roger that. Maybe I can catch up with this guy though. Just a little biplane. Before he bombs him. Ah! Come on. Ah. There we go. Oh! No! Alright. Ah! Snap! I guess I'll take him out then. I could have ended the game there. Alright. We're gonna take out that last tank, and then the game will be over. I hope so. I hope there's not like a hidden tank. This can go about 700 kilometers an hour. I see it on my mini map. I don't see it on. There he is. Alright. Yes! I was correct! And that concludes it. My landing gear, my flaps. Hey. It's pretty good. Dang, that match was so much longer than I could have ever imagined. Oh, shoot.